to my own thoughts. I become one with my own disguise.